媒体报道，美国政府撤销英特尔和高通能对华为出口半导体的特定许可，进一步紧缩对华为的出口限制。美国商务部长雷蒙多表示，他不能针对特定出口许可的撤销做评论，但强调华为是威胁，而他工作主要的一部分就是确保中国无法取得美国最尖端技术。
Huawei is a threat. AI is our focus. As we get more data around our threats,We make changes to tighten the screws, including revoking licenses that had been previously given. I wake up every single day figuring out how we might tighten our controls to make sure that China cannot get access to our most sophisticated chips, AI,Quantum.
雷蒙多指出，美国特别注意军民两用的技术。白宫国安顾问苏利文则强调，美国只针对可以用在军事用途上的最先进半导体及半导体制造设备，实施所谓的小院高墙限制。
The thing that I, as National Security Advisor, am most concerned about is how AI ends up fitting into military modernization in ways that could harm the national security of the United States or our allies.We do not want to hand over capability that has a military nexus that could be used to harm us. We're not going to allow PRC, a significant competitor of ours, to have access to them.
对于接连传出华为突破美国半导体出口管制的消息，苏利文认为这是中国的大规模宣传行动，宣称美国出口管制徒劳无功。但他强调，美国相信这些管制有效，也会继续做调整。TVBS 新闻嘉辉，美国华府报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。